This is Lane's World again. And we are unboxing the Carno. I like to call him Toast. Now, I like this button. I like the buttons. Now, let's get unboxing this, shall we? Wait, before we do that, look at that. It's kind of weird that it shows the lower voice. It also shows the Stegosaurus. Look at that. I like the head. Yeah. It's really cool. Let's get unboxing, shall we? Now, here's the Carno. I like that the tail's already on. I don't have to put the tail on. Look at that. I like the function. Besides, my problem is that it goes more this way than it does that way. Like, that's the only problem. But I still love it. It's cool. I like the arms. The arms could go out. This was what was needed. You just need to see it run up to you like that. That's cool. Like that. Wait, the feet can turn? Nobody ever told me the feet could turn. That's cool. I've never seen the feet turn. And it's got ball joints. I like it that these toys got ball joints. I like the tail. I like that the head and the butt, that this moves separately. The only bummer about this guy, doesn't have any noises. Like, I would like the noises. Like, that would be cool. If you just had a car towards it and you went, like, press the button and it'll roar. Like, I like this. I like that motion and also the little bitty bite at the end. Like, you can do that or make him bite. Like, I love the Carno. The paint is a good job. Besides on the eye, can you see right there on the eye? That's kind of like a black, and it's like a skin, then it's like the skin color. As you can see there, and I like the spikes on its back. I like that. I like that both feet can turn. That the feet could move like this. Yeah, like this. Yeah, I like the feet can move. Like, I like this. I'm digging this so far. I love it. I like that you can hold it like this. Like, there's multiple ways that you can hold it to do that. Like, I like this toy. Like, I really like it. You hold it like that, like this, like this. Oops. I don't like holding it like that. Okay, and this guy is just cool. Like, I love this guy. You can make him go. You can make him talk. You can make him talk.
Hey, my name is you.
Yeah, I like this guy. I really like this guy. And I'm Dust. Like, I love this guy. I like fiddling around with this guy. Like, I like it that you can just make his tail go up like that, or like down like that. I kind of like it in the downwards motion like this. I like the downwards motion. And also like this motion. Like, if it was running, I could do this. Run. I like the horns. I like it that the horns, if you can notice there, the horns curve up. I like it that it's like a dark red. It's like a, kind of like a reddish purple up there. I like that. Like, I like this guy. I like the reddish purple on top. That's really good. And also the teeth, when it closes its mouth, the teeth come out. I love this guy. Like, you can see the teeth down below. Like, you can see those teeth out from its jaw. I like it. Also like the, I love the little bitty arms. Like, One of the things I loved about Carnotaurus is, like, its little bitty arms. Like, its hysterical arms. Its arms are even smaller than T-Rex's. Like, I like this. Like, I love this guy. Don't you guys? Comment down below on what you think about this guy. Like, he's really good. I really like I would suggest people, if they go, like, to, like, a toy store, like, toy places, to buy something. Buy this guy. It's really good. Or, like, one of the Roarivores that I featured in the last video. Like, this guy is really good. Bah! Yet again, comment down below what you would think about this guy. Yeah, I like the little bitty Jurassic Park symbol on the bottom of that foot. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. Scan that foot right there. You gotta scan that. Scan that to unlock the Carnotaurus in the game. Like, I love it that the arms fold out. Like, I like that. And also they, like, go forwards and backwards. I like it when he's running and you can make him, like, do that with his arms. Or, like, if he's just standing there, it can do this with his arms. Like, I just love this toy. Like, so far I've not seen one that I haven't liked. But this, I think, is, like, one of the best toys that I've seen, like, in my video making. But I would like it to have sounds. Like, that's the only problem. I don't like the sounds. Oh, I forgot to mention one thing about the Roarivores in the last video. Is that I would like them to be in a cycle, not just, like, random. So I could actually see what all the noises it has. Because if kids wanted to, like, play the noises, or, like, make little videos with them, they could just, since it would learn the cycle of the roars, and they would do that. Like, that's the only problem with them, and they're amazing. I love all these toys, man. My subscribers like these. I love this. Like, yet again, comment down below what you think about this guy, because I love it. I think it's my favorite one so far. Not only that it's bigger, but that it's, like, it has so many motions with its tail, with its legs, with its feet, with its arms, with its mouth. Like, the snap down, like, the biting. I just love this guy. And comment down below what you think about these guys. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.